Introduction to Interpolation. Once the raw data is converted to CAD drawing, most of the time the imported data will not be readily exported for section creation. That is because section creation may require more values and survey carried out may not be at exact section intervals mathematically as required. In such cases, we can interpolate the values required for section generation using Interpolate add-on module. In Interpolate add-on module, there are three different ways in which interpolation can be done. A. Straight line method. B. Interpolation using 3D line. C. Interpolation using TIN. We will discuss these methods of interpolation in detail in the following chapters. Please note that none of these methods fit exactly to any interpolation requirement. We have to understand each of these methods of interpolation and then know its pros and cons, and only then, we can use these methods and combinations to achieve the best possible interpolated values. For example, if we use TIN method for interpolating values along with a canal, then interpolated values will not be matching with actual data yet. We need to use 3D line method for canal survey in this case. Please note that we have to prepare the drawing before interpolating. Marking the chain edges and layerization are parts of drawing preparation. Let us now look at marking the chain edges along a longitudinal section line. An alignment represents the path where perpendicular lines along the alignment indicate cross sections. It is a practice to properly label each cross section line like chain edge at 30 meters. This labeling includes prefix, suffix, decimal precision of the chain edge, increment, cross section line length, and the change points, which represent the change in path or direction of the alignment. Alignments are drawn in CAD with a polyline, and perpendicular lines are drawn at regular intervals representing the cross sections. Sometimes these lines are required at change points, which are the vertices of the polyline representing the alignment. Marking each cross section line along an alignment with proper labeling will make the drawing more readable. Marking these cross sections lines and labeling them in CAD takes a lot of time. Whereas, using the MCH command, marking cross section lines along with the labels is done in one step. Layerization. Please note that there are four layers which have significant importance while interpolating. 1. Original elevations which we consider for triangulation have to be in LF layer. 2. All the lines indicating cross sections necessarily have to be of entity type line and have to be in CS layer. 3. Polyline indicating the center of alignment has to be in LS layer. 4. All the other lines along alignment have to be in offset layer. Interpolation using TIN and 3D line methods do interpolation at intersections of CS and LS line and CS and offset lines.